Okay, last question. Luis, kasi diba, since this pandemic, over 1 year na tayo dito, isa ka dun sa mga celebrity rin na ang dami ding naganap sa buhay mo ngayong may pandemic. Of course, yung wedding, diba? Then, actually, ngayong pandemic, yun din in-announce yung engagement, then the wedding nga. Tapos, yung mga endorsement mo, like tong Sweet Bia, continuous lang siya in your businesses. Yan. Pero kung tatanungin kita, what changed you? Ano yung nabago sa'yo ng pandemic? And ano ang nabago sa'yo ng marriage life?
Actually, marami kaming napagdaanan. Even if, kagaya nga na sinasabi mo, Rose, na kapag ang dami nangyaring maganda sa buhay ko, nung kahit na may pandemic, sabi ko nga, from the engagement to the wedding, I'm still busy, I'm still fortunate to be working. Napakarami din namin napagdaanan na hindi nakikita ng mga tao. In fact, kagaya nga ng pinag-usapan namin ng aking may bahay na nasa harap ko ngayon.
Hello, Jessy. Ayan.
Malak ngayon, Mrs. Mag-hi ka lang, oh. Ay, kailan mo. Diyan na, mga friends.
Special appearance si Jessy.
Hello, Jessy!
Ayan. Yan si Mrs. Happy Mrs. I love you. Okay, tama, diba? Now, there was a time ng pandemic na we broke up. So, yes, na-post ni Hao Hao yun sa vlog niya. So, kumbaga, it wasn't easy. And I can only imagine, kung ako, I was already having a hard time. Kasi kahit pa paano, baka hindi ko lang nalabas or wala lang sa personality ko. Pero it gets to us eh. Dahil it was the first time na something of this magnitude has happened to us. So siguro yung stress, lalong-lalong na yung unang ECQ, napakaraming nangyari. Wow. Pero kahit pa paano, after a while, nakabawi naman. So it wasn't all good times. Etong pandemic. Napakarami magandang nangyari and thankfully, kahit papaano, things are better for a lot of us. Pero marami din kaming napagdaanan nung pandemic.
Okay. Thank you, Luis.
Thank you, Rose. Thank you, Rose.